state championship game between the Eastlake Panthers and the Wilmington Pilots, and this has not disappointed. We thought it would be a little bit more offense by both sides, but the defense has won the day. Coach, what is Wilmington going to have to do to ultimately win this game over a very stout defense in the Eastlake Panthers?
They're going to have to continue drive. They've been getting behind the sticks early on in each possession, putting themselves first 15. If they can continuously get positive yards on first down, get the ball to Brandon Williams, 3 feet Williams, they can get the ball into his hands on the edges. I think they've got a good chance of putting one in the end zone. I really feel like the first team to score is going to be the team that wins this football game.
Absolutely. Now, it's been a lot of Trey Edwards on both offense and defense. He seems to be the workhorse, and he came to play here today. What is Eastlake, conversely going to have to do to win this football game?
Don't be afraid to use him.
Right.
I feel like they haven't used him. He's got to be the guy. In the second half, I think you're going to see a lot of Trey Edwards getting the rock. To utilize him in their offense, I think if they can do that, they score and they win this football game.
And why shouldn't they use this guy? He's a grown man in an 11-year-old's body. You're watching the National Game of the Week, State Championship Edition, on NSRFootball.com. Again, see more at NSRFootball.com.
So you guys understand the rules of what's going on in overtime.